The Moorhead Wind Farm. People say these things are loud and they ruin the landscape, but I think they're brilliant.
Something I've always wanted to do. Sure, it's a business, but I like to think it's a way for anyone to experience the horizon life. And it's an excuse for you to drive some incredible hypercars.
Yeah. With the ongoing and evolving threat posed by an increasingly focused Covenant, all frontline UNSC personnel are expected to complete the following training exercise. Upon completion of the training exercise, please submit results to UNSC FleetCom for assessment.
Hurrah!
Look at these ancient dwellings. It almost looks like something lives here. Just go straight. Season Festival training module complete. Initiating upload of results to UNSC FleetCom.
In my experience, there's a certain amount of attrition in any cross-country competition. Mechanical faults, hazards of terrain. Drivers who just weren't quick enough. Not you, though. You're through to round two.
Summertime at Horizon. The skies are blue, the birds are singing, and there's barn rumors floating through the festival air. Wanna come climb on with me?